Hi guys, came down to the beach this morning because I love watching the sunrise here. I love it. Now, I was driving here on the way and I was looking and I was like, okay, it's going to be a late sunrise. I know my sunrises. Because there's a lot of dark clouds in the sky, right? It's not going to be that crisp golden ball coming out of the blue. And it doesn't have to be in life. And here's the thing that so many people get wrong. They're like, oh, positive, 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 positive. And they ignore what they perceive as the negative. They ignore and push down their limitations, their fears, their doubts, their worries. They don't actually acknowledge them. They're like, no, life's great. Life's awesome. Right? What life's really about is understanding how to integrate those things. Right? Your fears, your doubts, your limitations, they're there. We all know that they're there. And they're not going anywhere anytime soon. So what it's about is combining the good and the bad, combining the limitations and the limitless. Then we can step into truly mastering who we are. Then we can step into creating the lives that we truly love. But without that, without acknowledging the limitations and the fears and the doubts, you're just painting this false picture of rainbows and lollipops and good times and abundant bliss and eternal gratitude, right? Sometimes we go through crap in life. That's what makes it all the better. That's what brings the silver lining. Without the grey clouds, without the thunder, without the storm, there is no contrast in our lives. There are no lessons. There are no struggles that we can learn through. There are no challenges, right? This is what makes life beautiful. This is what makes life grand. So please remember, even though it might seem like on my feet and everything, happy and positive, yes, you want to focus on stuff. You want to focus on what you want to grow. However, don't deny any part of life, any part of yourself. Feel it, live it, get to know it, get familiar with it. Because once you do, you open up a heap of awareness. And when you open up awareness, my friends, you open up choice. Choice, 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 choice. Choice brings freedom. Choice brings power. Choice brings empowerment. Choice brings whatever you freaking want because you can choose.